refugee crisis, and the international community must extend massive support to help Lebanon. In Lebanon, we have 18 religious communities, and it's essential for Lebanese survival. This is a pluralistic society. Any delicate demographic imbalance is a danger of being disrupted should the presence of the refugee become enduring. Lebanon is not a country. It's a message. As Pope John Paul II stated, and it's a duty of the Lebanese and the international community to keep Lebanon, the message, alive. Thank you.